Alrighty, content over quality. Let me just talk about this real quick. I've been watching quite a few YouTube videos in my days. I mean, I like watching YouTube videos. I like watching different kinds of channels. I don't know about you. I mean, you probably watch also, different sorts of channels because usually people don't really have one thing that they like. The thing is, content over quality. Now, if you're one of the few lucky people who are actually watching my videos, you may have noticed that I have been uploading less frequently in the last month or so. And there's actually one simple reason for that. I sometimes have no idea what kind of video I should make. For me to like actually think of videos that are sort of, worthwhile and interesting to make, that's just actually it's quite difficult. I'm not gonna lie. Being a YouTuber and doing regular videos, it's really difficult, man. It's hard. Because who has like enough topics and enough sort of interesting things to say to make a video like twice or three times a week or maybe even every day? That's pretty much impossible. And this is why I wanted to do this quick video about quality over content. No, wait. Content over quality. Because many bigger YouTubers, and this is something I've noticed myself, like if you have channels that have, grown exponentially and have maybe like 100,000 or 200,000 or 300,000 subscribers, you really start to notice that they have this pressure to upload like every week, sometimes like twice or maybe more videos a week. And this pressure that they have to keep uploading frequently also results in the fact that most videos tend to get a little bit boring. They tend to be a little clickbaity, make a really interesting title, but then when you actually watch the video, there's not really much of that title happening in the video. I mean, that's just freaking annoying. And the whole reason for that is because YouTubers feel this pressure to keep on uploading videos. Because if you don't upload in a regular fashion, then you're probably gonna lose subscribers, people are gonna lose interest in your channel, so this is something you don't want. So what do? You just keep making videos and you don't really care if they're any good. Well, you care if they're good, but the intention to make good videos is there. I believe that every sort of YouTuber, being big or small YouTuber, have the intention to make good and entertaining videos, but in reality, it doesn't always work like that because you have this huge demand for new videos every week, and who has like enough interesting topics and interesting things in their life going on to keep making interesting stories like every week or more than once a week? I'm gonna be completely honest with you, my life is not that interesting. I mean, I go to work, I come home, I eat, I watch some TV, maybe I play some video games, I go to sleep, and that's about it. And then every once in a while, I go to a fun place or I try to do something entertaining because I want to do that, not because I necessarily need to make a video about it. And then I think, okay, would it be cool to make a video about this? Sometimes yes, sometimes no. I hope you guys understand, like, this is something I really struggle with. And I guess maybe other channels have that too, but I don't want to be that kind of YouTuber who makes videos for the sake of making videos because already so many people do that. And I'm not gonna lie, there's a lot of crap on YouTube. So yeah, content over quality. I just thought it would be fun to make this simple video about it, which is a very boring video. It's probably really.
Yeah, it's a really boring video.
I know it's a boring video, but I'm trying.
Well, they already know that.
Dude, I'm trying to, to talk about something serious here,
Oh,
and
really?
you're again like bothering me.
Well, I don't really give a damn.
Well,
Yeah, what are you gonna do about it?
wait, you know what? Maybe you should like start your own channel.
Oh.
How about that? Start your own channel.
Well, I'll probably have more subscribers than you, dick face.
Anyways, guys, hope you guys like this video.
Well,
Subscribe if you feel
yeah.
like it. You don't have to, but hey,
Don't
if you
do
feel
it.
like it, go ahead.
Don't
and I'll
subscribe.
see you guys in the next one.
Subscribe to me. Don't subscribe to him. He sucks.
Bye.
I'm serious. Don't do it. Don't do it! Ah!